Welcome to Health Bulletin. There's a new COVID variant on the block, and it's already grabbing attention worldwide. Today, we're talking about the XEC variant, a newly discovered subvariant that has made its way from Europe to China, and scientists are keeping a very close eye on it. So, how dangerous is it? What does it mean for all of us? Let's break it down, and make sure to stick around until the end, because this is information you won't want to miss. The XEC variant was first detected in Germany, and is already making waves in Europe, with cases spreading across countries, like the Netherlands, and even showing up in China's Liaoning province. Experts believe this variant could soon overtake other subvariants that are currently dominant, like KP3.1.1. So why should you care about XEC? Well, it's what's known as a recombinant variant, meaning it's formed by combining two subvariants, KS1.1 and KP3.3. When viruses recombine like this, they sometimes gain new advantages, such as spreading more easily or evading our immune defenses. Here's the thing. XEC is still in its early stages, but scientists are closely monitoring it. According to experts like Dr. Eric Topol, this variant is just getting started. So far, the United States has only seen a small number of cases. It's expected that XEC could rise significantly in the coming months. Now, this brings us to the big question. How can we protect ourselves? It's simple. Experts continue to emphasize the importance of basic protective measures, like wearing masks in crowded indoor spaces and staying up to date with vaccinations. Prevention is always better than cure, especially when dealing with new variants that might have unknown impacts. Dr. Elizabeth Hudson from Kaiser Permanente Southern California highlighted that while the data on XEC is still emerging, the situation could change quickly. So, it's crucial to remain vigilant. What does all of this mean for the future of the pandemic? Well, it's a reminder that we are still in a constantly evolving situation. Variants like XEC are a reality, but with the right precautions, we can manage the risks. Stay safe, stay informed, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more updates on emerging health threats. And let me know in the comments.